What I have here is a bunch of super cold liquid nitrogen, and I want to try freezing it solid. At first, this might seem like it's something that's really hard to do, but it's actually relatively simple. All I need is a vacuum chamber and a small dish. Then into this dish, I just have to add some liquid nitrogen. It immediately starts boiling as it cools the dish, and I have to wait until it settles down. I can now top it off with some more, and I'll close the vacuum chamber. Now, I'm pretty much good to go, and all I have to do is turn on my vacuum pump. The pump immediately starts pulling the air out of the chamber, and the pressure inside is slowly decreasing. This should force more of the liquid nitrogen to boil off and vaporize, and it should cause it to slowly get colder and colder. In its liquid form, it's at negative 196 C, or negative 320 Fahrenheit, but for it to freeze, it has to get down to negative 210 C, or negative 346 Fahrenheit. But either way, now, assuming it's working, I pretty much just have to wait. For a while, it really didn't look like much was happening, but that changed pretty suddenly. All of the liquid nitrogen started freezing, and within 10 seconds, it looked completely solid. However, this unfortunately didn't last very long. After seeing all my precious solid nitrogen disappear, I kind of assumed that it would keep going in this cycle, where it would freeze on the top, and then get popped up and disappear. I decided to just leave the pump on, though, and to see what would happen. To my surprise, it actually stopped cycling, and over the next few minutes, the entire thing solidified. What I had now was completely solid nitrogen, and I really wanted to touch it. I was thinking that it might be possible if I opened the chamber really quickly. However, the moment I started repressurizing it, it all disappeared.